Good morning. It is 7:45. I'm not hungover. Surprise. But if I was, we got this grade A crafty.
We packing diamond pistol.
Yeah, hey. Now hold up, bro. What the fuck you say? Now you ain't saying none. Add a couple bitches was a problem. Now they making some.
We're setting up for our little car wash here. We're trying to create, you know, a little retro future vibe. You got these.
No, what we're trying to create is us looking tall for the first time.
Well, I don't put it that way, but yeah, retro future.
Man, short-sighted, my decision's bad. Just because I'm the funny guy does not mean that I'm calling back.
You know, I would tell you what we're doing right now, but all I can think about is how shitty our DP is and how much he's ruining this shoot.
Yeah, I had a vision for this whole thing, and he just fucked it all up.
Change your whole pitch like, yo. So quick, bitch, we working both ends. We push it in motion. We just tipped our toes in like, whoa.
Look at this shit. So now we're gonna put this bad boy front and center.
Like a contraband, my whip be creeping on a 10. I'm feeling weird again. They say Cody grow up, I say bitch, I'm going Peter Pan. Bank account look like some Cheerios.
No, he hit you pretty hard.
Yeah. No, I won. I definitely won.
I'm not so sure about that, dude.
Yeah, but you know, when you get a physical fight, things look different than how they are.
In a fight, it seems like Steve won. But Noel will probably tell you he won.
A broke bitch, if you wanna get in tune, better change your whole pitch like yo. So quick, bitch, we working both ends, we push it.
Second location, and we're getting ready to wrap this fucker up. It's 12 shots away, and we have 4 to 5 hours to do it.
I'm gaining weight. We cooking as of late. Got no taste for being broke, so we ain't taking any breaks.
Man, you talking? We just cleaned some bald dude's heads. We're buffing
up. We buffed out Mr. Clean and Mr. Clean too.
Green, I don't even smoke tree. I'm a mainline baby, cause you tryna OD.
We're gonna be zooming around this chair. We're mounting the camera to the chair so it faces in, and we're just gonna go fucking crazy and wild.
If you wanna get in tune, better change your whole pitch like yo. So quick, bitch, we working both ends. We push it in motion. We just tipped our toes in like whoa.
Second last shot, man.
Bro, bitch.
If you wanna get in tune, better change your whole pitch. If you wanna get in tune, better change your whole pitch. Like tada bro, bitch. Tada, tada bro, bitch. If you wanna get in tune, better change your whole pitch. Like,
man, tada bro, bitch.
Heads up. Alright, guys, that is a wrap on Tiny Meat Gang's Broke Bitch. Woo! Yeah.